Mandy Henschel from Trebin in Brandenburg had a follow-up examination at the German Heart Center, Berlin. The 41-year-old has recovered completely from a six-hour operation in January 2014. Only 3 hours elapsed between the sudden onset of her chest pain and surgery. This probably saved Mandy Henschel's life.
Nachts um 23.30 Uhr ist es passiert, dieser Schmerz.
The pain started at 11.30 at night. The emergency doctor arrived within 6-7 minutes. About 15 minutes later, we were already at the local hospital. I was taken for a CT scan, and around 1 a.m. I was flown to the German Heart Center Berlin. If it hadn't all happened so quickly, it's unlikely that I would be alive today.
Mandy Henschel had suffered an acute aortic dissection. This means that the inner wall of the aorta, our body's main artery, tears and becomes detached. The blood flow increases this gap so that vessels supplying vital organs can become shut off. Symptoms of a dissection can be deceptive. A reliable diagnosis can generally only be made after a CT scan. The only appropriate treatment is immediate surgery at a specialized heart center. It must be borne in mind that without surgery, after 2 days, half the patients with this condition will have died. So every hour, 2% of the patients are lost due to a delayed operation. An estimated 900 patients in the region of Berlin and Brandenburg suffer an aortic dissection every year. But rapid diagnosis and prompt treatment are not the rule, as doctors at the Berlin Heart Center have demonstrated. We looked at more than 1,000 cases of aortic dissection in our database, and we found that from the onset of symptoms to operation, an average of 7 hours had passed. And that is, of course, not acceptable. To improve coordination and reduce the time until the operation, doctors at the German Heart Center Berlin have set up an aortic emergency hotline. 24 hours a day, a specialist is available to advise all regional hospitals on logistic and medical support. The Heart Center has also developed standardized procedures to regulate treatment, patient data transfer, and organization, including emergency transportation with the highest urgency category.
There are only a few medical centers that can carry out the necessary operation on these patients. So if we coordinate the medication the patients receive, what their individual requirements are, and what visual diagnostic data is required, then we get a unitary response to these kinds of emergencies. It speeds everything up and definitely benefits the patients.
The procedure also regulates which preparations are necessary at the Heart Center Berlin itself. All intensive care unit and operating theatre staff receive the latest data so that they can react quickly and efficiently. In the medium term, the project is set to halve the average time between the onset of symptoms and surgery by means of interdisciplinary cooperation between everyone involved. We are very satisfied at how the hotline has been received, and we are certain that close collaboration will further reduce the number of deaths resulting from this condition. Mandy Henschel now consciously enjoys every day of her life, thanks to her rapid medical treatment, which is due to become the rule rather than the exception.